What kind of lightsaber moments are you guys hoping for in Star Wars Episode 9? So one of the main things I really want to see in Episode 9 is a lightsaber duel. So this last movie, The Last Jedi, didn't technically have a lightsaber duel. And I know this depends on your point of view. You could call Rey and Kylo Ren against the guards. You know, they're using lightsabers there, so you could sort of call that a duel. And you could also almost consider the Luke versus Kylo Ren thing a duel too, even though Luke's not really there. So some of it really depends on your point of view, but I want just kind of a proper lightsaber duel, lightsaber versus lightsaber, you know, battle. That's what I would love to see. So that's probably the main thing I'd love to see. Another thing I want to see, I'm not counting on this one as much, I would love to see Rey building the lightsaber in this film. I've mentioned this in some previous videos, but I just think it would be so neat to see a character actually build a lightsaber on screen. Now, they may not include this because they want to spend their time on the story doing other things, but it's something personally I would love to see. And I do think that Kylo Ren versus Rey battle that's presumably going to happen in this film could be really epic, could be great. I'm hoping it'll have kind of that Return of the Jedi sense to it. That's one of my favorite lightsaber battles from an emotional standpoint. You have, father versus son in that case, and Luke's trying to help his father come back to the light side, and while Vader is trying to convert Luke to the dark side, it's just a very emotional battle, especially when Vader threatens to, you know, go after Leia and train her instead. And it's just oozing with emotion everywhere. And I think there's a lot of potential for a similar battle to occur in Star Wars Episode 9. So that would be really, really great. But what are you guys looking for? What are some lightsaber moments you would love to see in Star Wars Episode 9? Let me know in the comment section.